Bad Boy and the new Le Parfum by Carolina Herrera.